just moments away from the opening faceoff. And for the starting lineups of the All-Stars, let's join the PA announcer, Jim Martin.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your 1996 NHL All-Stars. From the Western Conference, the goaltenders. From the Toronto Maple Leafs, number 29, Felix Hutman. And from the Detroit Red Wings, number 31, Chris Osgood. From the St. Louis Blues, number 2, Al McGinnis. From the Dallas Stars, number 4, Kevin Hatcher. From the Detroit Red Wings, number 5, Nicklas Lidström. From the Winnipeg Jets, number 8, Teemu Selänne. From the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim, number 9, Paul Kariya. From the San Jose Sharks, number 11, Owen Nolan. From the Toronto Maple Leafs, number 13, Matt Sundin. From the Calgary Flames, number 14, Aaron Fleury. From the Chicago Blackhawks, number 18, Dennis Sivar. From the Colorado Avalanche, number 19, Joe Sakic. From the Colorado Avalanche, number 21, Peter Forsberg. From the Toronto Maple Leafs, number 22, Mike Gartner. From the Edmonton Oilers, number 39, Doug Waite. Replacing the injured Gary Suter. From the Toronto Maple Leafs, number 55, Larry Murphy. From the Vancouver Canucks, number 89, Alexander McGillney. From the Detroit Red Wings, number 91, Sergei Fedorov. And now, the Western Conference starting team, as selected by you, the fans. In goal, from the Chicago Blackhawks, number 30, Ed Belfour. Playing defense, also from the Chicago Blackhawks, number 7, Chris Chelios. The top vote-getter in the 1996 Muscle Athletic NHL All-Star Fan Balloting from the Detroit Red Wings, number 77, defenseman Paul Coffey. The right wing from the St. Louis Blues, number 16, Brett Hull. Voted as a starter, but not playing due to injury, from the Vancouver Canucks, number 10, Pavel Bure. And at center, making his 15th All-Star game appearance, the NHL's all-time leading scorer, from the Los Angeles Kings, number 99, Wayne Gretzky. the head coach for the Western Conference All-Stars, from the Detroit Red Wings, Scotty Bowman. Assistant coach from the Colorado Avalanche, Mark Crawford. And now, fans, let's